6 years have passed since that horrendous incident. It was right before I was to take all my duties and protect the president's daughter that she was abducted. I would have thought that my first job in America would have been a rescue mission.
Grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the international pharmaceutical enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished. Six years have passed since that horrendous incident. I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Corey, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You, who are you really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy Mark. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the girls next door. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
It's freezing. So cold, Alex. Must be my imagination.
I want to go.
Sorry,
I
look so young.
I'll go and have a look around.
Stay and watch that guy.
Right. Parking tickets. Jeez. Who are these guys?
Did you say something? Get your makeup or something?
Sir? I was wondering if you might recognize a girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered.
¡Detrás de ti, imbécil!